completely filling the palace concert hall. It's warm and golden like an oven that's wide open. It has a melody both happy and sad, built on victorious young triads. You enter the room with great caution, though no one in the hall is even watching. They are transfixed, they are forgetting just to breathe. They are so taken by your symphony. Seldom breathing life, but mostly death.